road going.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
A bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look there.
This is quite spooky.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
What are knights doing here? Shit!
We're clear. The gate is opened. We have a way through. Stay alert.
We've got trouble coming. Oh, piss off already!
Hello?
Shoot them! Kill them both! Bloody hell! Neutralized.
Okay, so far so good.
Enemy down!
For fuck's sake! Enemy woman! Where is this fella gone?
Ah!
back.
Oh shit.
Shit.
We're almost there. Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way.
This way.
This way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return. So much for the London hospital.
It's a bloody massacre in here.
These patients have been mauled.
This was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Hey, mate.
Izzy.
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking. Oh, shit! Bloody night!
What in the world were they doing here?
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Stay on alert.
One of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
It's probably not really the best idea. Why do I have to go down the basement? Why couldn't I go the other place?
Come in. The power is out in the basement.
It's the same here.
Proceed with caution. Pete, Izzy, I can barely make you out. Izzy.
Okay, bud. Okay, I'm just gonna Move along now. That noise is concerning. There's a bloody direwolf, whatever they call them, around the corner, isn't there?
We have a problem. Damn it.
We gotta get a move on.
Yes, it's me,
yeah,
Izzy.
I got messed the hell up.
I lost you on the comm. Where are you?
Triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense.
Let's hurry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. Can you open the gate?
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Great!
Well, shit. Yeah. Yeah. Got
Izzy! Izzy, stay with me. Come on, Izzy. Come on, drink.
It is a miracle. Praise Jesus and all those in the sky. What is this drink and where can I get a cup of it, please?
Hey, you! Oh, that woman again.
No. Huh? Gray, the ward. To the left, there's something you need to see.
What is it?
It's convenient that you fall asleep just then. And not tell me any more information about what I'm about to see.
What are these rebels up to? Rest easy, love.
must be planning here. A photograph of Lord Hastings. The Agamemnon shipping manifest. All the cargo is destined for the Americas.
What exactly am I looking for?
United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves. That must be it. I'll help you up. Slowly there.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout. What looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company and Lord Hastings.
I'm telling you, I'm fine.
Chickens.
Still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Grey, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost.
We were unavoidably detained.
Come, we don't have much time.
Sir, this is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
We're going on a bloody blimp.
Sentinel-5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel-5 is heading back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel-5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. We move on your mark.
Very well. Hey, Crane! Lafayette!
Be it for this part, but join me next time when we search this hot air balloon. Goodbye for now.